Former Crispa player Johnny Revilla, one of headiest guards of his time who also saw action for the Philippine team, died in Zambales on Thursday, December 13. He was 70. Revilla, who also played for N-Rich and Galerie Dominique in the PBA, was a vital cog in the late coach Baby Dalupan's champion teams in the late 1960s and early 1970s. Manny Mendoza, who confirmed the death in a post on the Crispa Floro Redmanizer's Facebook page, said burial will be on December 18 at Barangay Kamaling, Kabangan, Zambales at 2 p.m. The 5'10 Revilla, who's distinctly remembered for his African-Asian features, led the University of the East Red Warriors' domination of the UAAP with his hustle and tough defense in the 60s. Dalupan similarly utilized Revilla's hard-nosed defense to help Crispa sweep the National Open, President's Cup and the Manila Industrial Commercial Athletic Association in the 70s. "He is tough and never gives up," said Revilla's ASEAD teammate Jimmy Mariano in a text message. "He is a good player, whether an opponent or teammate." Mart Sampson, the 1972 Olympian, added, "He was okay as a friend and a teammate." With Dalupan coaching the national team in the 1970 Asian Games, Revilla was picked as one of several Crispa cagers in the lineup. The Philippine team was then on its way to enter the medal round, but fell short after dropping two tough games. Although not as quick like Freddie Webb and Yoyong Martires, Revilla was always in the thick of the fight and a good court general. In 1986, Revilla succeeded Mariano as coach of the UAE Warriors in the UAAP. The Warriors, who won in 1984 and 1985, lost the title that year to a University of the Philippines squad led by Benji Paras, Ronnie Magsanok and Eric Altamirano.